当幸运来敲门。
Feeling lucky? The book, Good Luck, teaches readers that there is a difference between luck and good luck. Can you guess what the difference is? Luck is temporary and not created by you. Instead, it happens by chance. In the story, Jim's large inheritance is an example of luck. Jim did not do anything to earn his inheritance. It was given to him by chance. Once his inheritance ran out, his luck ran out too. Good luck, on the other hand, only depends on you. It can always be achieved if you believe in yourself. In other words, you create the conditions for good luck. In the story, the knight who found the magical four-leaf clover created his own good luck. He actively worked to find the clover, unlike the other knights. The others just waited around and hoped the clover would fall into their lap. If you want to learn more about luck, try reading Good Luck. It only takes a few hours to finish. It might even change your life by giving you a different view on luck and success.